Evelyn Marley, back again. More War on the Sea, playing the Dutch side of this. Waiting for the invasions to start. Probably coming soon. I don't know. He's going to get more troops. We got troops in there. You'll probably turn in some of these. You can probably turn in all three of these, actually, and just use the Patapsco. Let's look at costs real quick. Alright, so 22 and 20 is what I need for those two heavy cruisers. And then I've got 32 coming to me back in a little while. So I really got 50 points in the bank right now. And then I get paid, so I'll be at 30 here in a second. But maybe buy a fast heavy cruiser. Just pop up there, blow that one. But I really need to hit this one over here. And it's nighttime, so let's speed that up. Let's manage cargo. Really nothing I can take here. So I'm just gonna have you sit for a little bit. Guess I'm gonna send you guys back. My payday to hit. Need more troops. By the way, please like, subscribe, follow, friend, comment, all that fun stuff. Really helps the channel out. This is a much better run through this time, though. might be able to actually wreck them. Now I just gotta find the enemy, which doesn't seem to want to cooperate. And it's 41, so should be real soon I get paid. All right, let's launch your aircraft. No depth charges for you. Seems like a good spot to launch it. And let's launch your other aircraft. Put some more down there. Oh yeah, one more. For some reason, they love that island there. Where? Sub. Man, those subs are annoying. What do we have here? Ignore. But let's not ignore him too much. Pretty sure the other guys are out of range, but if he's coming south, and he is, well, he's coming south, he might be able to get in range. If he's lucky. He's only got 300 miles though, so. New air. All right. Interesting. Eight ships, you say? That seems like a definitely launch this guy. Let's see which way he goes. Going that way, so, alright. Alright, let's keep you right there. Right there. And right there. And about right there. Oh man, they're gonna make me start it. All right. Yeah, this is not good, but they're fast, so I think I'm faster than the planes. Yeah, I pulled the B-17s off because I'm pretty sure they're kind of, well, maybe not faster, actually. Oh, man, that's going to be horrible. I might lose the B-17s here. Very sad, very sad. Mm. This is my best bomber too. All right, get out of there. RTB. Ugh, I can't ever replace them. All right. They're here somewhere. Let's find them. Tactical, you. Nice. Damn, they shot one down? Ow! Nice, nice. All right. Two there, and three here. Let's go, boys. Wait, what? What's this with a merchant ship too? It's not. Maybe, yeah. All right, and the other one hit too. Should be a fairly quick sinkings here. I mean, you got struck with two torpedoes. It somewhat makes up for the B-17s, but not really. I'll have to save him for carriers now. You can just sink this guy now. Critical, critical. Let's blow anytime now. So these little things like air intakes or whatever. It's like, doesn't rain get in those things? It always bugs me the water doesn't put the fire out. Good job, guys. Wreck these guys. Hopefully. Alright. Tactical. Ooh, what are we? All right, we got, something. I don't think I'm seeing it all. This is spicy. All right. So, break. We're going after everything. That leaves those two in the back. Probably gonna lose a whole bunch of people, but sometimes you just gotta. 10 ships is 10 ships. I might buy a light cruiser and a destroyer to come wreck these guys if I don't wreck them here. Alright. Going for a destroyer. Probably shouldn't have, but you never know. Man, they're turning into me too. No. We'll see what we get. Nope, miss. Yeah, they turned. You gotta be shitting me. Five duds. One loss, though, that's pretty good. Those are still bad percentages, though. What did I even hit? Mm. Wow, didn't even set fire to it. Whatever I hit. Oh, and you're going after a ship boat. That figures. You'd probably nail them. No. Wow, that was the absolute abysmal raid. Wow. All right. Well, they're right there. I would only get a cruiser out of this, though. You think the Java is enough to take on? Well, I mean, I get some air raids before he gets attacked. So I could air raid and go after their support vessels. Yeah, you guys are probably too far. And I'll get another. All right, new sea. Let's see what you got, Dutch. Got one gun. And I got one of them. One gun. Two guns. They cost seven, though. That's expensive. These guys are slow. And they cost six. That's just outrageous. I mean, I guess the Java. Wish they'd tell you how many rounds you got. Yeah, the derouter had seven, and you got 10, so you should just go through them real quick. It is 10 a.m., but I think it's fine. Full speed ahead, boys. About there should work. And I'm gonna try and take out their heaviest defender with the planes. Thank you. All right, let's tactical that up. The escorts are the priority, boys. I mean, this guy's probably their biggest. I'll attack you with the biggin. All right, there's a ship patrol boat. I'm not worried about you. You'll go down quick. So let's have one dough break. We'll go after that guy too. And you guys can go after that one. Come on, do some damage. Either way, these guys, this is the only one that could even probably even do damage to me. And it only has 3 guns. I'll probably run out of ammo. Even damaging him up will help. God, I hope they didn't hit this guy. Oh, that was close. I don't even think I got any damage. None whatsoever. Drop. That might be pretty close. Minor. All right, let's retreat. All right. Let's get closer. want to keep air power over there so I can constantly keep in contact with them. You guys, RTB. RTB. Oh man, what the hell's this? Let's see what this is real quick. All right, it's the cruiser. Not worried about them. I'd like to go after them too, though. Yeah, they might send the Catalinas after them. All right. It take you to get to this guy? 2 hours? All right. Man, this is annoying. See if I can get this guy. Come on, give me a direct hit. Well, kind of worried about my cooldowns. All right. You RTB. You go straight about there. And you go straight about there. There we go. All right. Alright, Langley, let's launch aircraft. Let's see if you can find your buddies over here. You need to start searching for your buddies. All right, Catalina's looking like they're going away, so let's just chase. Ignore. You need another buddy to search with you. So we'll send the big in with you. He's got massive amounts of search time. I don't like this at all. Oh, that's not bad. Reminds me, I need to send the Langley back. Come on, miss. Damn. Wow, that sank it? That's insane. seeing anything. I'm gonna be very mad if they... if I get torpedoed. Seriously, a scout plane? Oh, he's gonna bomb me with this little cute thing. Is there something here? Or did I just get hit by a scout plane? I think I just got hit by a scout plane. All right. Thank God I have you. At least you're fast. All right, Java. Break. And attack, boys. They're about ready to have a good old time. So Java versus 10 ships. Who's gonna win? Oh, you're already smoking. Nice, nice. He's got 3 escorts with him. Like a destroyer, like a crappy destroyer. Maybe a destroyer escort, this sub chaser, and then like a patrol boat. They're about to get wrecked. Oh, hell yeah. Probably gonna start switching to this guy. Oh yeah, you're done. You're Dunsky. Just sink already. I did have him attacking this destroyer, but I don't think he's gonna live that long. Can you sink already? Yeah, they've hit me once. I'm looking at torpedoes. Come on, give me a couple good hits. There they go. Alright, so break. And we're gonna do a hard right. Gotta avoid those torpedoes. There we go. I'm more worried about running out of ammo, to be perfectly honest. Aw, poor Moni. You're my favorite Japanese destroyer. But sorry, bro, you gotta die. You could sink quickly, though, that'd be nice. Damn, still firing his guns. Java's got a lot of shells, man. 600 AP. Looking for torpedoes. I think they're over there. All right, time to go full speed. I need to catch up to their ships. Pride of the Dutch. All right, next victim. Yep, going after this guy next. Awful slow reload times on these guns. What is your damage at? Moderate, heavy? There we go. Poor little guy. He's charging too. No, I think you're next. Would have loved to have had two cruisers here. Then I could send one this way and one this way. Yeah, he's gonna try and hit this guy. One hit and he's dead. So it shouldn't be that big of a problem. Even near misses can sink this guy. Probably pretty hard to hit, though. Now I got 96% solution. Insane. Probably just ignore him, to be perfectly honest. There we go. What did that do to him? Moderate heavy. I think it just took his engine out. Well, that has to help the gun chances. Oh yeah, he's rolling. Come on, just roll over now. I want to fire at merchant ships. You go over here. And if everyone's going this way, I need to go that way. Just eating up my shells. There we go. There we go. Critical. Yeah, just wait till my side guns can fire at you, guy. Oh yeah, there he goes. All right, on to the merchants. Damn, already on fire. Lovely. I All right, who's next? Who is next? Wow, that guy got picked. Wow, someone actually did some damage to me. Man, these 6-inch guns are just beasting it. Eh, 6-inch, 5.9. Well, you're dead. Java's a beast, man. All right, who we got? 4? Whoa, hey, fire, that's not cool. Slow down, guys, just for a minute. Let's get the fire under control. In fact, we'll slow you down completely. There we go. Alright. Man, this is beautiful. There we go. Probably 10. Yep. Poor little sailboat. You'll go quick. There we go. Man, sank already. You can't survive these guns. One last ship, and I still have over half my ammo. That's insane. I still think I'll turn him in. Mainly because air attacks and whatnot. And I still have seven PBYs going after those other guys. All right, 10 ships sunk. You can return to base. and you can return a champion. And just in case, you deserve an air escort. Still have another attack over here somewhere. Yep, I saw that coming. Floor it and you guys floor it too. Break hard right. The time scares me. I haven't seen any planes yet, so makes me think sub. All right, get home, man, get home. Seriously, where did he go? All right, what do we got down here? Beautiful. I'm getting into, I can buy submarine territory now. You did good. Which means you get to go home and rest. So I got two cruisers. Yeah, I'll get the Deruder and that one. So I'll get 26 points. So 36 points between those three and 9 days. And I already have 14 to buy another cruiser if I have to cruise. Well, I think I'm going to pause this here. Thanks for joining me. Please like, subscribe, follow, friend. But I am out of here. Later, all.